Hi friends, today I am going to discuss sitting arrangement topic. Example 2, read the question. A, B, C, D, E, F, G are sitting around a circle facing to the center. How many persons are there here? 7 persons. 7 persons means 7 is an odd number. Here we can draw anything, not exertion. That's why I drawn 3. Anyone you can draw because odd number. Whenever odd number means we can draw anything. Anyway we can draw. Left, right. Why? Because facing to the center. First drawing I am taking because for your understanding I wrote. Next. F sits third to the left of C. See, I am taking here. F sits third to the left of C. C, first left, second left, third left. So, F. Next. A sits to the immediate left of F. F, immediate left. F is here, left is like this. So, F immediate left is A. Next, E sits second to the right of C. C already we know. E sits second to the right of C. C right is this one. C first right, second right. So, which person? E. G sits between D and C. You already know where is C's position. So, in between G is sitting. In between C and D. C already confirmed. D, can we take it here? No. Why? Because already E's position is confirmed. So, which side is empty? C and D in between G. So, G sits between D and C. Now, again I am checking whether our answer is right or wrong. F sits third to the left of C. C, first left, second left, third left. Correct? A sits to the immediate left of F. F, immediate left, A. E sits second to the right of C. C, first right, second right, E. D sits between D and C. D and C, G. So, which person is left here? B. Whenever odd number means anything we can draw, even number only, we have to draw perfect. So, here answer is C, B, E, A, F, D, G. Here starting I took C's position is here, but you can take anywhere, but sequence has to come proper. Remaining is okay. So, try second one. Thank you.